So why do I think that we will now have the very best of relationship with the US? Because we are all on the same page. Previously, Pakistan army was supposedly fighting for the US, this war on terror, but the US did not think we were doing enough. And in Pakistan, we thought we had gone out of our way. This time, the Pakistan state, our security forces, the United States, all of us are on the same page. That peace in Afghanistan will now can only take place through a political settlement, through dialogue. So we are all now working on getting the Taliban to talk to the Afghan government. They're already talking to the US. And we hope that this will eventually lead to a settlement. Not easy. It's not going to be easy because there's no centralized Taliban command. It's a devolved movement. But we feel that if we all work together, we feel this is the best chance of there to be peace in Afghanistan.